for Sunday, but it is anything but that, especially in Northern California. That's where the bulk of this storm is hitting already.